anyone caught in view has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Oh, sorry about that.
A little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Well, thanks, friendo. You're good people. Not, what's this dickhead got to say? Anyone? Anything? Guys.
Secrets you'll uncover.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah, as soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning on the valves. You staying?
No, I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We are going to wait for you, Lara.
Where's the big guy? He's the only one that seems cool around here.
What a bitch.
Where's the big guy? He's obviously dead. He's gone. We have to forget about him. Oh, there he is. That's him. So I would have seen him anyway. Wow. What are you doing out here all by yourself, man?
I'm going to keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Are you going to stay up all night?
Whitman will take watch a bit later. You still don't trust him, do you?
No, and neither should you. Be careful while I'm gone. Keep a close eye on him.
Good man, Jonah. Ah, there goes a boar. You live for now, boar, because I cannot be bothered shooting you. I got shit to do in the mountains, apparently. Apparently. Now, I wonder what we're doing here. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. My bad. I'm pressing X. Or A. Sorry. There we go. I hope you didn't expect me to go up this, because it doesn't look fucking trustworthy at all. Oh, is this where I'm supposed to go? Am I... Alright, yeah, there we go. Cool, cool. Game had me a tad confused there. It's all good. Yeah, we're just heading... Oh, what? No! Why? What? What happened? God. This game, man. I guess it's a good thing because I missed this earlier. So I'm really happy I get to go back and have another look at it. Do I need you? No, I don't need you, apparently. Ooh, I need you, though. Salvage for the... Okay, grenades. Never mind. I do need grenades as well, though, because that big guy messed me up last time. Am I missing something? Oh, okay. Was it only a certain part? Whatever. That's very weird and confusing. Now, let's try this again with less death, if you don't mind. Jump and grab. Thank you. Okay, that was even finicky then. I had to, like, fucking mash the X button. Jump and grab. Alright. Good. Second time confirmed is the charm. What's going on? Dude, you are fucked up in the head. Seriously. Get help, my man. Get help. That's something I wanted. Mine. Oh. Not going up that way, though. Ooh. Oh, okay. Wait, hang on. Is that bit... No, there's no... Ooh, what the fuck? What in the name of hell am I supposed to get up? Oh, wait, alright. Now I get it. Yeah, this little three-piece puzzle there. It's alright. It all worked out well in the end. No. Down. Oh, I'm stupid. So stupid. How is there electricity? How is that possible? There's no way in hell. There's electricity that... Why? How? No. Was that what I turned on earlier? Is that powering this whole place now? I can't believe that for a second. Come on. Apparently I'm jumping for it. Am I? No, I'm getting up the top. I'm getting on top of it, yeah. Alright, alrighty. Never mind, I lied. I am jumping for it. Well, fucked up. No way this is working out well for anyone. Oh, okay, never mind. I lied. That's not what I was going to do. I thought I was jumping for the ladder. That worked out quite well indeed, if I do say so. Yes, righto. That knocked him back over, apparently. Oh, jeez, that was a close one. Well, good for it. Is there any reason to go all the way up there? I'm intrigued now. Okay, I can't go any further than this. Well, no point to that. Well, there probably was a point to it. I'm just missing it, obviously. But... oh, well. Really trusting this like PVC pipe with my fucking life? Seriously? Trust Dr. Whitman more than I trust this PVC pipe. Alright, big jump, come on now. There you go. Salvage. Man, one more boat part in this. Alright, if I was a better shot, that would have gone so much better. What would I get my sh- it wouldn't get my shotgun out. Fuck off. Alright, reloading my ammo before I do this then. Oh, so now you're gonna reload. Fuck you, game. You're a dick. Alright, let them have this conversation and I'm just gonna blow their brains off. You are useless. I'm pissed now. I am pissed. This is gonna get messy very fast. Is it really fucking loaded? Let's make sure of that, please. Righto. Yeah, come on, mate. Okay, it won't reload because it's got no ammo. Let's reload what I can reload then. I really thought I got that upgrade for the shotgun that allows me to reload ammo easier, but apparently I was wrong. And I'm getting fucking achievements out there. Left, right, and center now for this game. What am I supposed to do with this? Whatever. Have I got everything around here? Yeah, I got everything around here. Am I supposed to jump? No, I'm supposed to jump to this. Yeah, now I'm supposed to jump to that. Okay. Let that be a lesson to you, kids. If there's a part in a game that's pissing you off, just grab a shotgun and go for it. It's a video game, there's always going to be a shotgun. Nope. Before I take that, I'm going to reload, because I can now. Swear to God, I can there's like one reload. Oh, whatever. I don't care. I don't care. Nothing back there for me. Hello, lads. I'm here. This is the same cannon from before that I said seen better days. Nah, there's no way it is. Nah, it's just another one. God, I really hope I'm going the right way. Really hope this isn't all for nothing. Because that would be devastating. Nah, I can only go up here. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's not a ladder. That's not a ladder. Jesus Christ. I As if you didn't hear that, mate. Whatever. Not mad. Just saying, as if. Don't fall to your death. Oh, I could have used your salvage. Well, fuck, then I'm going back to the base then. What was with the fucking tuba sound earlier? Talk too much. I can't be bothered. Oh yeah, no, she wants to get back to her daughter. Crazy her, right? Yeah, I'm going through this door. Fuck yes. What's gonna be down here though? Nothing. Alright then. What did that accomplish? I'm not having fun anymore. That's disgusting. Yay?
The elevator is jammed.
Guess the door's out of the question. Oh, maybe not. Hang on. Yeah, no, door's out of the question. Well, I'm out of ideas. Did I just... Whatever. Oh, that's my ticket under. Alright.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Yeah. Just, we can get down the fucking hole so we can. Oh, okay. Okay. Maybe. No, of course not. Why would it be? Fucking duck. Man, this shit is difficult. Are you anything, Rock? No, you're nothing.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
Yeah. As soon as you have a good idea about how to get down, get to them, inform the rest of the class, please. Till then, shut the fuck up. I sort of fell through this earlier. There we go. That's nothing, though. Well, criminy Christ. Yeah, what's with the invisible wall?